A labor union for doctors? It could happen. Why it could happen tonight.